Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Programming Concepts. I am Naveed Abbas and in this video, I am going to show you how to create a simple folder locker in C++. First of all, we need to know how we gonna do this. Create a new zip folder. Now, change its extension from zip to any non-existing extension. Now, you cannot explore this folder anymore. This is the first thing we do for folder locking. Next we change its attribute to hidden. But the question is how we do it in programming? The answer is, using DOS commands. Rename folder.zip to keeper.ans. Then, change attributes, set hidden and system attribute to keeper.ans. Let's do this in C++. Open Visual Studio or any other C++ IDE. Create a new console application, empty project. After the project is created, expand Solution Explorer. In Source Files folder, add a new item. And choose a new C++ file. First we create our basic lock and unlock functions. We use system function to run DOS commands. This system function is defined in standard library header file. Now we create another function to get password. This function will display asterisks, instead of actual characters. For this, we need to include more header files. We shall collect password character by character as long as the character does not belong to enter key. While character is not enter key, and if character is not backspace too, put the character in password string. Then, display asterisk on the screen. But if the character is backspace, and the entered password contains at least one character, pop back the last character from password string and print backspace, white space, and backspace again. This is because, let me show you. This is your password. Backspace moves cursor one character back, prints space, and next backspace brings the cursor back again. This happens so fast that you see just this. Input the next character, and at the end, return the password. Now we create the supporting function, the main function. Declare our functions. We create a menu to choose locking or unlocking. Before unlocking, we ask for the password. If password is 1234, unlock. You replace 1234 with your own password. Otherwise, print password is incorrect. Now build the project. Create the zip folder in same directory where your executable program is placed. Press 1. Press 2, enter wrong password. Press 2 and enter correct password. Even if you get access to the hidden file, you cannot open it. I hope you liked the video. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. See you in the next video, take care, and goodbye.